I also wanted to do the video on the basic things that baby will need in first 3 months and what we have been using. Okay, so I'll start one by one. The first thing that we love the most is this feeding pillow. Okay, this is from Rabitat and it comes with the cover, so you can remove the cover and wash it. And it is a very good pillow. It's a feeding pillow, so you can place it here. Baby can be placed here and you can feed the baby. It can be used to place the baby upright. So if you put it here, baby can be sit like this. You can use this for tummy time as well. So baby can be on the tummy. Okay. I used to sit on this pillow when I was pregnant and I had an issue of piles. So this is a very good pillow that you can invest. Second thing is burp clothes. So this is a muslin cloth. We got it from a local store. You can also find this on Amazon. So we have 6 of these and I keep it like just next to me. So one with the feeding pillow, then one in the living room, one in the bedroom. So whenever I'm feeding the baby at all the places, I keep this. And then on every other day, I'll do the laundry. So that's why I have 6 of these. Okay, next thing is swaddle clothes. So this is a very nice, beautiful and thin cotton fabric. This is from Turaturi. Turaturi.com is a very nice website. So I have 2 of these very nice thin pure cotton sweater clothes, and I also have their blanket. So their blanket is also very, not too thick but very soft. So one thing. Another thing, I have 2 more sweater clothes. They are from, I think, Thalelo. That's the name of the brand, Thalelo. Okay, it is, so it comes in a set of 2 and we just love this. Okay, this is again very soft. So you can use this as a blanket, as a cover, as a sweater cloth. Then we have very nice this thick blanket. Okay, it's 2-sided, again cotton, very good fabric and very soft. It is from the brand Toddler Thing. Okay, I will note it down all the links in the description box. Okay, for your better use. So we have total 4 sweater cloths, 2 blankets, and it is very useful. Because when you swaddle the baby, sometimes baby pees because I use cloth diaper. So sometimes I find a leakage, then you have to wash the swaddle clothes. So it's good that you keep the pair of 2. Okay, now I want to show this trolley. Okay, this I bought from IKEA and we love this. So it has a wheels. So whenever I'm moving, even I'm holding my baby in one hand and I can move the trolley with the another hand. This is very handy. On the top, I have this diaper caddy. This is what they call it. Okay, I got this diaper caddy from Amazon. Okay, then second layer, I have all the cloth diapers. This is it. They just came out of the laundry. And these are all the extra pads and sheets for my diaper clothing. Okay. So this is one thing. Now I will show you all the items one by one from my diaper caddy. Okay, the first must have is this one. So this is nothing but a nose cleaner. So there are 2 varieties. This one is Nose Frida. It is available here. This is a US product. So you are supposed to place this inside. This, the top of this will go inside baby's nose and you suck it. Okay, this is one way to clean baby's nose. Another way is this. So basically you make a suction, then you place it inside and then you pull it out. So this is another way. Very good investment. Okay. These are the saline nasal spray which our doctor suggested. Whenever there is a nose congestion in baby's nose, you can use this drop. But this is not that you can buy, that this is that doctor prescribes. Next thing is baby grooming kit. So this, I bought it from the mom store. Okay, it comes with so many items. Okay, so the must that we like is baby nail clipper. You will need this from the second day, okay, after birth. So you can carry this at the hospital. Nurse will show you how to cut the nails of your baby. And you will have to use this every other day. So this is one thing. Second thing, it comes with a dropper. So any kind of medications, you can use this. It also comes with the filer, nail filer, a hair brush. It comes with hair comb also. Okay, then next one that we have started using from now, like few days back, this is baby's finger brush. So you place your finger inside. It has a brush and a tongue cleaner. So you just clean the gums of your baby's mouth and the tongue. Okay, so this is a kit. Next is baby lotion and baby body wash plus shampoo. So we have been using this Cetaphil. It is really good brand. We did not choose or we did not do any research on this. We just went to a local store and they suggested this. So we have been using this and we are pretty much happy with this. Okay. Second, yes, you will need two things. Baby oil and baby massage oil. So this is the baby hair oil. Johnson & Johnson baby. Anuj likes the smell of this. So that's why we are using this. But no complaints. All good. Okay, then this baby powder and a powder puff. Okay, we are not using this because the weather is very cold here. But if the weather is hot, then you can use this. Another thing is, yes, nipple cream. So I have two. One is this from Lensina company. This is from US. My sister-in-law gifted me. Yes, you can find this in India from Amazon, but it costs very high, around 1500 to 2000. And I find one more here, that is the Mom's Co. company. Okay, they have natural nipple butter. This costs only 300 rupees and again works the best. So this is a must have. Okay, you will need this for sure when you breastfeed the baby. I have this. A cotton reusable wipes. So I just, what I do is I put under the water, so I make them wet and then I just wipe the baby after every pee and poo. So this I bought from Charlie Banana. Okay, I also use this use and throw baby wipes, but I don't use that much. Okay, if you are using disposable diapers, then you will need this diaper cream, okay, or baby diaper rash cream. We are not using diapers, but we are still keeping it because occasionally we might use disposable diapers. So this is it. One more thing is this one. I will show you. So yes, this is one table, and this table we are using it for a diaper changing. Okay, so you will need this kind of a bed protector sheets. So it comes in a set of two. We have three. So one we are using under the crib, one we are putting it here on the diaper station, and another one we are using in another room. Okay, another thing that we loved and our Sarth loved the most is this high contrast black and white pictures. So we have placed it here, so whenever he comes here for changing the diaper, he will always look at them and he will love it. Another thing, it's not an investment, but if you have some kind of a lamp, baby loves to look at the light. So we will place him here, he will look at this picture and light, and that's it. Yes, maybe I will do the one more video on big items, and I should include crib in that, but still I'm in the same room, so I will show. This is our crib. We bought this again from IKEA. It has two levels, so it comes in the middle level. Once baby will start sitting and getting up, we will set the level at the bottom level. Okay, crib is definitely must have because we do not want to keep a habit of our baby slipping in between us. For the first month, we did not use the crib. We used, that is called baby nest. So it is kind of a baby's small bed which comes with boundary. So we used to place in between us, and Sarth used to sleep in that. After first month, we moved him here. Okay, another thing that doctor suggests is always keep the baby's head upright. So what we are doing is just a jugaad, is we are placing like 2-3 blankets and we are placing a pillow on top of it, so he is always inclined. Okay, again we have placed this high contrast papers inside his crib so that he can play there. I think that is it for the small essential items. I will do one more video on big items. Okay. See ya. Bye-bye.